where you got that note. So if you're reading a book, you have a document for your notes from that book, or maybe class notes. And so, but later on, if you want to look up just a particular topic, it'd be a way to filter out that topic from all of your sources, but also get rid of any of the other information, because if you're doing notes on, say, a textbook, you're going to have hundreds of topics and you don't really need all that information. So over on the side, I have assigned navigation, and this is sources. I have like books and course notes. You click add a source, you just put in the title, and it would be added over here on the side. You can click on a source. You can also later sort these if you want them in a different order. And after you get all your notes into your different sources, you go here, type in, and there it brings up all your notes mentioned that search. These are also sortable. And after you've done your search and you sort them in the order you like, you can create a PDF. And the top has what your search term was, and then that's the title and the content of all your notes. And so that's, I just wanted a more dynamic way to order the filter and organize. Here I have this dot sortable that's sortable from jQuery UI, and you can do updates and call a function whenever anything gets sorted. And it shows the notes, it has to find the notes that match the source. And then anytime you sort, I actually had to update the database to give it a position. And so here I had to sort out anything that had a position and anything that, any notes that didn't have a position, and then use underscore to organize the ones with position, and then I tacked on anything that didn't on the bottom. So if you sort your notes and you never add another one, it's automatically just added to the bottom below everything.
So what was the hardest part?
I guess just the text search.
Yeah. Tell everyone about the database and the full text search and the indexing and all that.
The text search is in beta, so you have to, in the Mongo script, tell it to allow the text search. Text search, that plugin text search, and here is where you can tell it that just says all the fields are searchable, because you can only do one